Can you see if I'm in? This is gonna be so gross.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good enough?
Perfect.
Do I look like I have double chin?
No. Looks fine.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay. Well, do stop it keep... and then start it. Or do you want to sit down?
I'd like to sit down.
Sit down? Okay.
Have you tried this yet?
Yeah. It tastes really yum. It's just really hot.
Yeah.
Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is my sister Talia.
Stop!
No, I can't do this now, you turn it on! You can't, I'm gonna do this!
Wait, we start again!
Okay, no, don't you know? Everyone, welcome to Adventures of Maddie. This is my sister. Do you wanna say hi?
Hi.
What's your name? Her name's Talia. She's a little bit camera shy. But anyway, today we are doing the Bean Boozled Challenge. I feel like this is a terrible idea to do as a pregnant person, but we're going to do it anyway. So we've got the jelly beans in here, water and a nice chai and also a spit slash spew bucket. So which one do you want to start with?
Lawn clippings and
lawn
lime.
Lawn clippings or lime, so... Is that these ones?
No, it's the dark, it's the lighter green.
They are lighter. No, those ones are those.
You sure?
Yeah. Here you go.
Okay.
So we have one each.
No, I want that one. I want the one you want.
Okay. Ready?
No, I can't do this.
This is gonna be so good. Ready? Set? Go. I got one for you.
I don't know.
I think, but it tastes really good.
Wait, it looks stuck in my teeth.
I think I got one for you, so it tastes good. Do you want to try it again? Right, we'll try it again. We'll try it again. There you go.
Oh, that's lime. So the first one I got was one for you.
Yeah, this is lawn clippings too.
Yeah, okay, I got one.
I got two lawn clippings.
Lawn clippings weren't bad.
Actually, it's really yum. Like a sweet salad. Okay. I'm gonna pick the canned dog food or chocolate pudding.
Oh, cheers.
Toothpaste or berry blue.
Berry blue.
There you go.
I like toothpaste.
Oh, it feels like a cow being dry.
Berry
toothpaste.
Blue. Berry blue.
It tastes so good though.
This one tastes good.
Mm. But the toothpaste one, it's like Listerine.
Mm. This is good.
It's yum.
It's just like a blue.
Right, so I guess I have to pick the bad one. Moldy cheese or caramel corn?
Ew.
Is that one?
That one looks like moldy cheese.
No! No, they're both so bad. Here you go.
Cheese.
Cream corn.
Yeah, same.
Oh god, now there's like...
Oh, maybe.
Mine's got a creamy kind of caramelly kind of taste.
I can't tell if mine tastes like moldy cheese or not. Because I actually like moldy cheese.
Stinky socks.
Stinky socks or tutti frutti. There's one. There you go.
Oh, I can smell that this one already is like...
I can't tell. Ready?
Oh,
the outside's still sugary, so it tastes good, and then it's ew. This bucket smells so bad. Jeez, we haven't got many easy ones left. Okay. Spoiled milk or coconut? Let's just go riding and do it.
I don't think this one will be that bad. Okay.
Did you taste that raw milk?
Yes!
Oh! Are you okay? If you need to go spew, you can. Alright, you get to pick the next one. Dead fish, bath, rotten egg, or booger?
Bath and peach.
Spew. Wait, is that these ones?
Yeah.
Oh, that's hard to tell if that's the dead fish or the bar.
Oh, I do not want the dead fish.
Yeah, which one do you want? The one with the big red smell? Or no, no?
Oh, I bet that one's a good
so
one.
So wait, this is meant to be
spew
or peach? Peach. I got peach. Oh, the peach isn't that great though. Oh god, okay, well, let's just try the dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie.
Have we done them all?
Well, we've got that one, or that one left. But I want to pick the hard one, certainly. I can't tell, my fingers smell like moldy cheese.
Oh, that smells like dead fish already.
Can't tell. Ready? Quick, I have a toothpaste or a berry lime. That was a bad. Oh my god, that was like the worst. Rotten egg or booger?
Okay.
Which one?
Oh.
That one? Booger? Alright, so this is booger or juicy pear.
I bet.
Surely booger wouldn't taste that bad though. Ready?
Or in these it would. Pear.
I can't tell.
This one, pear.
Let's do another one of that one.
I can't tell if it's booger or not. Yeah.
Is yours booger? So, what, we're at the last one? Rotten egg or buttered popcorn. We're okay, Marley.
Okay.
I hope it's not rotten egg. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Mom is good. Ish.
We like spewed.
That was disgusting.
Oh, the fish one was disgusting, man. That fish one.
The bowl just stinks, like spew and
poop. What was your worst one?
Well, probably the rotten egg one. That one just then, because like I started dry rushing.
That fish one, Maddie.
I'm so glad I got very smoothie.
Oh,
I really like the toothpaste one, and I think that the lawn clippings one tastes really good too.
Yeah, that wasn't bad.
Well. That is it for the Bamboozled challenge. Hope you enjoyed. Good luck if you ever want to try this. I don't even want to eat any more of these jelly beans.
Pretend they're normal jelly beans.
I might give them to Ricky's sisters. Anyway, thanks for watching and I'll see you another time.
Wait, bye.